Listenaminute.com. Human rights. I think human rights only became an issue after World War II. That's when the United Nations issued their Universal Declaration on Human Rights. This is kind of the rule book, the do's and don'ts of human rights. When I look at the world today, it seems not many people have read this. I doubt if most people know it exists. I think government leaders should know about this. A lot of them don't care much about human rights. I can't believe it's the 21st century and human rights is still an issue in pretty much all of the world's countries. The most powerful countries even attack each other for abusing human rights. I hope one day that all human rights are respected. That will be paradise. I think human rights only became an issue after World War II. That's when the United Nations issued their Universal Declaration on Human Rights. This is kind of the rule book, the do's and don'ts of human rights. When I look at the world today, it seems not many people have read this. I doubt if most people know it exists. I think government leaders should know about this. A lot of them don't care much about human rights. I can't believe it's the 21st century and human rights is still an issue in pretty much all of the world's countries. The most powerful countries even attack each other for abusing human rights. I hope one day that all human rights are respected. That will be paradise.